The key is to be better, not bitter. If you're bitter, the anger, the rage, the resentment, and the hatred are killing your spirit. Yes, everyone has gone through something that has caused them a lot of pain and suffering. But what we do with our suffering determines our success in life. So turn your suffering into a lesson. Turn your mess into a message. Be stronger than your pain. Be stronger than your trauma. And stop running from it. And stop avoiding it. Embrace it. Be vulnerable. You gotta feel to heal. You gotta deal, feel, heal. So share your story. Don't be ashamed of it. Your vulnerability will empower others with hope. Be that hope killer. Cause everybody has a story. And we can all learn from our stories. Don't be ashamed of it. This is your life. Own it. This is motivational speaker Derek Clark. You can find out more at www.iwillnevergiveup.com. iwillnevergiveup.com.